Hi.
How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. My name is Yuki Minami. I'm an amateur musician. I play the bassoon, which is wood instrument. I play in the Citizen Orchestra and Junior Orchestra in my born city, Kagoshima, and I visit people in hospitals and nursing homes to have comfort concert. So today I would like to talk about music's possibility to the future. 3 years ago, I had a cultural exchange with German music school students. Almost 80 German students stayed my city Kagoshima from Mannheim. We had a joint concert. When we first met, we couldn't have smooth communication because our differences, language, culture, and custom. But we wanted to enjoy playing music together, so we are helping each other. After concert, our heart connected together and we shared the emotion that music serves as a bridge between every differences about generation, nationality, language, culture, and custom. I hope that many people enjoy music and share happiness, emotion together so that we cherish each other, especially children have so wonderful possibility to the future. So I deeply hope many children all around the world make good friendship and relationship through music. I deeply believe every beautiful art and good activities connect our heart together to world peace. I really like and respect Mr. Giuseppe Siniscalchi's so beautiful painting because they are full of love, happiness, harmony, and his belief of education for children to world peace. I will continue to support Mr. Giuseppe Siniscalchi from Kagoshima. Thank you very much for your attention.